pass back to the defense.
But I think it was the right play. I think it was the right call to try and tie the game there. Kick an extra point, you're still down one. What's the sense? I like what they did.
And all that work, but he stopped where he ultimately would have been, and he simply taken a knee, and that's the 25-yard line. The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. And this game not quite over yet. And we'll likely see them take all three timeouts defensively, so they can't just kneel this one out. They're going to have to look at this. It's Xavier Woods with a pick. And they are going to set up shop at the 40-yard line. You got the slim lead late and the football, so why are you throwing it there?
Remember during the year when we asked one of the head coaches, you know, if you're in this spot...
Oh! He'll go die. He'll go die tonight, bro.
And then at the end, he kind of went, yeah, not really a good reason.
That one good for 20 on the catch and run. Prescott to throw. And he can't get a throw away. He's taken down. Off the edge, Mario Addison gets the sack. Now they're in some hot water now. After that sack, it's second and 21. He's back to throw.
Oh, you had him for a touchdown. Wide open. Bring your ass up. Fumble.
And finally, down he goes as they work it inside the 10 to the 7. 23.
Ah, come on, dog.
As they will indeed call it with 5 seconds to go.
Nah, come on. Come on.
Stop as a timeout is called.
Come on. Come on. He got it.
And his kick is indeed good. Celebration time on that sideline as they have taken the lead in the final seconds.
What is it?
And I tell you, when it comes to needing a field goal in closing seconds, pressure situation, there's something to be said for having a veteran kicker trot out there.
Agreed. It's so nice to have someone you can rely on, someone who you know has done it before. And this guy's as cool as they come, isn't he?
One last throw here for Newton. Now a desperation throw deep downfield.
Oh, let's go!
Touchdown, Carolina! Chris Hogan.